About to kill it, about to kill it. Hope you guys enjoy it. And you're now tuning in on Nate Be Real. Yes, sir. And without further ado, what's up, my peoples? How y'all doing? And I hope everything is okay in the midst of this quarantine and coronavirus in this pandemic. So, yeah, man, we on another episode about to react to Polo G. Yes, sir, Polo G. You know? The polo himself. You know what I'm saying? Not the polo Ralph Lauren. The Polo G himself, alright? I'm sure he get that name from the clothing. I think that's what's one of his clothing. I don't know how he get that name, Polo. And you know, I'm sure that the G stands for, you know, everybody know I'm a G. I'm a gangster. You know what I'm saying? So the Polo, I guess. But anyway, yeah, man. So yeah, Polo G, come with another classic, you know. Definitely coming with another song called DND. Yes, sir, DND. I'm sure don't know what that stands for. You know what I'm saying? And I'm pretty sure that, you know, his album is on the way. You know what I'm saying? And Y'all should check it out. Definitely hot. And, you know, well, definitely check it out. I'm just saying not hot. I don't know when his album coming out. But definitely, this is one of the single off his album. And it's called DND. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, Polo G, man, you know, came from Chicago. You know what I'm saying? And definitely, man, Chi-Rac. And, you know, come from the hard streets, the hard life. You know, and he experienced a lot of, you know what I'm saying, you know, dead homies, man, while he was coming up. You know what I'm saying? It was hard for him, and he had to make a way out. You know what I'm saying? He can't just stay in one box. That's what I tell y'all, man, grind, grind, grind. Don't stop. You know, don't stop, you know. And I be liking his songs, man. I be liking his songs, and I really fuck with him, man. Polo G, you know what I'm saying, doing real big things, you know what I'm saying? You know, in the midst of this, you know what I'm saying, and then seeing him from there go to the hills. I wanted to, you know what I'm saying, Chi-Rac, you know what I'm saying, like Chief Keef, you know what I'm saying, and Lil Durk and G Herbo, you know what I'm saying, all them people, man. Chi-Rac, listen, man, Chi-Rac is rich among music and also the gang life. So definitely, man, I gotta shout out to them, you know what I'm saying? Definitely shout out to them, you know. So, yeah, man. So, we're going to check out this video, man. Polo G, D&D. Let's get it. Okay. Oh, he caught him with Rax.
Once we start a riot, we can't keep quiet. Ooh. We want all the smoke, fuck the peace sign.
Fuck the peace sign.
All gas, no brakes, we just gon' keep slime. Glock hook a nigga, he get deep fried. Snakes Ooh. In the grass, watch out for rats and all
Debbie
the
feline. Debbie got ball for ball, this one.
I cut everybody off, keep hitting decline. Ooh. I swear these painkillers got me on the deep vibe. It's the old days, got me wishing I could rewind. Make sure my phone on D&D, I keep my door closed. I've been trying to put the rap game in the chokehold. Diamonds, BBS, is Gucci, Cuban, color rose gold.
Rose gold.
We got weed, pills, and lean by the bolo.
By the
Don't
bolo.
Stop in red lights, we stuck in go mode. They killing kids, wonder why the summer's so cold.
So
when your
cold.
Face pop up in my head, all I can say is damn.
That's
Don't
that's
try
imagine.
To test
okay.
us in hell like we on exam. For one night, she gon' turn up to this song
that's
like
what I'm
it's
saying, man.
Jam.
I get mine, man.
And
I'm
sliding that X7 before I take
I mean, I
the taking all my movements, type of shit that make me hate the ground. No, I'm not perfect, just accept me for the way I am. Once
just
we start a riot,
am.
We
Word
can't
up.
Keep quiet. We want all the smoke, fuck the peace sign.
Fuck the peace sign.
All gas, no brakes, we just gon' keep slime.
Keep slime.
Glock hook a nigga, he get deep fried. Snakes
deep
in the grass,
fried?
Watch out for rats and all
chicken?
The feline. I cut everybody off, keep hitting decline.
Chicken.
I swear these painkillers got me on the deep vibe.
Deep
it's the
vibe.
Old days, got me wishing I could rewind. Had to make some plays
okay,
up in that
okay,
field, but we
G.
got tired of fumbling.
I numb the shorties who stepped up like who gon' slide or something. My niggas won't play they whole shit down till you get tired of running.
He
tripped and fell, they stood over him and that nine was dumping. Like Taco Night, we leave them shells sitting inside your stomach. Story the same, you know the usual, we die for nothing. I dressed up for too many funerals, I'm tired of coming. Made it out that shit, but it left scars, I'm still surviving from it. All them bad thoughts just told me down, feel like my mind was crumbling. I just want all this shit figured out, I swear I'm tired of wondering. Just cause y'all rep the same thing, don't mean them guys are hunting. I come from starving, fighting cases, now I'm flying to London. Once you start a riot, we can't keep quiet. We want all the smoke, fuck the peace sign.
Fuck the peace sign.
All gas, no brakes, we just gon' keep slime.
Keep slime.
Glock hook a nigga, he get deep fried.
Kill all this snakes one.
In the
kill
grass,
it, man.
Watch out for rats and all the feline. I cut everybody off, keep hitting decline. I swear these painkillers got me on the
deep. I feel you, Polo G, man. I feel you, man.
Got me wishing I could rewind.
That's, I'm happy for you, brother. I'm happy for you. Word, man. Made it. Made it out the jungle. Word, man. Word. I can't blame him, man. I can't blame him. You know what I'm saying? It's what is going on. You know what I'm saying? You know, and the killing, it don't stop. It don't stop. We don't keep sliding. You know what I'm saying? Like or not. And I like that because, you know, it shows a lot of young brothers. We out here, man. Are we struggling? We try to be on survival, fitness, everything. We try to make it out of the trap star. Like, we don't know what's going on. So all we know is just hustling the game. You know what I'm saying? People don't give us another chance. You know what I'm saying? They don't give a black man another chance. You know what I'm saying? Definitely, man. So definitely shout out to Polo G on that one, man. You know, he's telling y'all what Chirac and Chicago was all about. You know what I'm saying? And them damn birds. Anyway, yeah, you know, Chicago, you know, nothing to play with, man. And, you know, definitely he tell about the streets and what, you know what I'm saying? And the riots can keep quiet. You know what I'm saying? It's just all noise. Gunshot, bop, 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 bop. You know what I'm saying? And you never know who's be the target. Could be you. Oh, me. You never know. And that's why you got to always take your life one at a time and take your life precious because you don't know what is going to be your turn. Definitely, man. You don't know. You don't know, man. That's why you got to always pray to God and that, you know, you move tomorrow, not a promise. Tomorrow, not a promise. And live in that environment that where he coming from is crazy. People get shot. You see, he getting tired going to funerals. Funeral home, his homie gets in a casket. He get tired of that shit. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people die in these streets of Chicago. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people. So that's why they try to put an end to that. You know what I'm saying? That's why thanks to Chance the Rapper, you know, and you know, for everybody who giving in the streets, you know what I'm saying, in Chicago. Because, yo, it's rough out there, man. And the people out there don't give a, you know, the little kids. That's why he called Chirac. Little kids have big choppers. Big choppers, man. That's a whole mother load. You be like, yo, what the? You only 9 years old. How you get that? I got it from my daddy or my mommy. And you bow right in your head. You never know, man. That's why, you know, we got to put an end to that. End to that violence. End to that crime. You know what I'm saying? The black of black violence. Come on, man. There's more bigger issues than this. And you see what's living right now with the coronavirus. You see what's going on in the world. So, you know, shout out to Polo G for that, man. That was, you know, definitely heartfelt. And feel his pain, man. And he definitely killed it. Got ball for ball. You know what I'm saying? Definitely 2 thumbs up. You know what I'm saying? I like the beat. About to freestyle on that beat right there. And, yeah, man, definitely kill it. Definitely kill it. Another one of the, you know, the classic that he, you know what I'm saying, he put down. And watch out, you know what I'm saying, for his album. He said he about to drop the album. But, yeah, man, you know, it's struggles, man. Struggles on an everyday basis. And, you know, we gotta live by that, you know what I'm saying? So you got to always be thankful for what you have. Be grateful. You never know, man. You never know in this proper things or what can go down. So yeah, man. That's about wrap it up. Hope you guys catch me on another episode. And your boy, Nate Be Real. And peace. See y'all in another episode. Let's get it.